Indonesia is cautiously easing its border restrictions as COVID-19 cases are brought under control. But as Saiful Bahri Ismail pointed out, authorities are also promoting less popular destinations to revive the tourism industry.
The majestic Mount Ineri is the pride of people in Ngada Regency. It is one of many tourist sites in the Regency, located in Flores Island, East Nusa Tenggara province. At the foot of the volcano, there are traditional villages luring visitors who are keen to learn more about the local culture.
The Guru Sina traditional village is one of the oldest in Flores Island. In 2018, a fire broke out in this village and destroyed 27 out of the 33 houses here. The local authorities understand the rich cultural values in this village and have restored the houses as much as possible.
Guru Sina native Christina knows very well about the village history and culture. Local tribes here practice many rituals passed down from generations.
Sebelum kita mengenal agama, orang leluhur kita sudah membiasakan kita dengan budaya. Sehingga sekalipun kita sudah menganut misalnya keyakinan apa saja, entah itu Kristen, Katolik, Hindu, Muslim dan lainnya, tetap kita harus mengenal itu yang namanya budaya.
Not far from Guru Sina lies the Bena traditional village. It is the most popular tourist destination in Ngada Regency. The village was shut to visitors due to the pandemic, but reopened recently after COVID-19 cases went down significantly.
Ini sudah datang yang kedua kali. Pertama bulan Juni kemarin, nah, tapi ini masih ditutup. Jadi tidak bisa masuk ke sini, di atas sana itu sudah dipelang. Jadi ada dapat berita ini sudah dibuka. Kami datang lagi, ingin melihat kampung adat Bena itu seperti apa, kebiasaan masyarakat di sini seperti apa.
Villages depend on tourism as a source of income. The women weave fabric to make items like scarves to sell to visitors. The pandemic has hit them hard and they had to rely on their farms to survive. The reopening of the village to visitors has given them respite, but authorities are still wary about another spike in COVID-19 cases. Establishments may soon need to have a cleanliness, health, safety and environment certification to standardize best COVID-19 related practices.
Kita harapkan bisa mendapatkan sertifikasi itu sehingga menimbulkan keyakinan atau trust dari wisatawan luar bahwa kita sudah benar-benar menjaga prokes, kemudian kesehatan bagi kenyamanan bagi wisatawan, terutama di hotel, restoran, dan juga di tempat-tempat wisata.
The central government recognizes the potential of village tourism and wants to develop this sector as an alternative tourism destination.
Sehingga tidak ada nanti kerumunan hanya di destinasi-destinasi unggulan, tapi destinasi-destinasi alternatif seperti desa wisata akan mulai mengambil peran yang lebih besar lagi dalam pemulihan pariwisata kita yang berkualitas berkelanjutan untuk kesejahteraan masyarakat dan membuka lapangan kerja seluas-luasnya.
The tourism industry is an important part of the Indonesian economy and authorities hope to significantly increase foreign and local tourists next year. As the country gears up to learn to live with COVID-19, small travel spots like in Ngada, with its unique attractions, cannot wait to welcome more visitors. Saiful Bahri Ismail, CNA, East Nusa Tenggara.